I can hear you. Jeez, are you the one I saw in my dream?
The gardeners?
Everybody leaves you alone when you look like a monster.
Oh my, you really have made a mess.
I feel this object has some cosmic significance.
You cannot imagine its power. Guard it with your life.
There must be a method in this madness, a reason to take that hideous, hideous form. I recognize this monogram. This pen belongs to my lawyer.
Hello, hello. Do we never get a moment to ourselves?
The keepers will keep coming. They will not rest until this world belongs to their overlords. This is a room of secrets. Here we go.
What
the ritual has
leaked. Spellbinding.
Oh, this is a nightmare. It has to be. Hero, is that you? Is this one of your tricks? Please tell me it's one of your tricks. No.
I really do. I didn't just stab him in the back. I sacrificed him.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Well, that would certainly be an improvement to our current situation.
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction.
With each subsequent transformation, I grow ever more confident with my tentacles. A hairpiece? Or perhaps the result of a knife-throwing act gone wrong.
Thank you. this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
I think we should listen to him. Really, really listen to him. That's magic.
This is as close as you get.
Step right up and see the amazing Nero perform the Knives of Death. I could harness these most magic of spells.
I've always had this power, but I didn't know it.
The Burlesque. More than any other place in this city, your paths have crossed here.
I have watched the occasional
strange
performance.
Otherworld beings,
what is this?
Invoke your presence
again. Publicity, stop this!
Cannot blame this creature.
It's a
power nature.
Your time of vanquishment
will come soon enough, beast.